Hi, I'm Giselle.
I'm Dr. Kinko. Come in, have a seat.
Okay.
So Giselle, since this is our first session, why don't you tell me what seems to be the problem?
I seem to have a problem with like washing my hands and counting things or touching things constantly. And then after I touch something, I have to follow that up with washing my hands again. Like right now I'm touching this, I'll probably want to wash my hands afterwards because it's dirty.
Well, it seems that you have obsessive compulsive disorder, or better known as OCD. Do you know anything that might have made you feel that way?
Okay. Well, when I was like 2 or 3 years old, my brother wrapped Saran wrap around my face, and ever since then, I've just had these compulsions. Like right now, I'm always having to play with something, I always have to touch something, and when I do, I have to count it. Like, and it's always the number 3. I always have to do it 3 times, and if I don't do it right, then I just start over and I have to do it another 3 times.
Wow. Would you agree to take a test? It's a simple 50-question test to determine that you really do have OCD. You'd be alone in a room, and you'd just be taking it on paper. Videotaped while taking that test, and I noticed before you began the test, you cleaned up the area around you, and as well as doing that, your test results came back positive for OCD, and cleaning up before, it kind of made it apparent that you like clean spaces. And I was just wondering if you would like to get some help for this, since your disorder seems to be really, really bad. Would you agree to that?
I would agree to getting therapy as soon as it becomes available to me. I mean, obviously this disorder is, you know, taking over my everyday life, and I do need to get help for it.
Great, we'll begin after a session. Now, other than your fear of Saran wrap it is, right? Saran wrap. Do you feel you have a fear of conformity? In other words, do you think you're doing this because do you feel you need to do this for yourself?
I think I do have a fear of conformity. I think that me having OCD does play a very big role because I don't want to conform to what society thinks is normal. I want to be my own person. So really what you're telling me is that there's 2 underlying causes to my OCD. 1, Saran wrap, and 2, conformity.
Okay. Giselle? This is my colleague, Alfred Packer. He's going to be working with you with your exposure therapy today.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
Good. How are you? I'm doing good.
Okay, we're going to do an exercise, the Saran. Are you okay with that?
Do I have a choice?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I'm okay with that. I think I'm okay with that. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Now, the Saran wrap is not going to hurt you.
It can suffocate me.
No, it's not going to. You're just going to touch it, and it's not going to hurt you.
We're going to do this exercise over the course of a few weeks.
Giselle?
Now, Giselle. Take a look at it first. That's all we need. Just take a look at it.
You don't have to touch it right now. Can you look?
Oh my god.
She looked. Can you touch it?
Okay, now the next step is
you don't even have to look at it.
Just
reach out.
Reach out and touch it.
You can hold your hand like this if you would like to.
I am going to have a freaking panic attack. Oh my god.
Take deep breaths, it'll be okay. Just reach out and touch it, it's okay.
You don't even have to look.
It's not going to hurt you. All you need to do is touch it. Just reach out and touch it. It's okay. Come on.
Bravo!
Thanks to the help of Dr. Kinko and Dr. Alfred Packer, I have been cured of my OCD and fear of Saran wrap.
What would you do if he was holding it up and then when you went to look?
Okay, now we got the thing. Sorry, that was so mean. No laughing.
The Saran wrap is not going to hurt her.
No. No, Cassie, you can't be laughing.
If that Dr. Kinko.
It's not the line.
What about Cassie?
That
Cassie doesn't get included.
Blinding me.
Yeah, what about me?
Cassie doesn't get included in this?
Oh, okay.